with jaw-dropping action scenes reminiscent of Jawan, Rajinikanth and Salman Khan are set to star in an epic action flick, New Delhi. An upcoming pan-Indian film reportedly set to be directed by Jawan director Atlee and starring Rajinikanth and Salman Khan might be one of the best collaborations of 2024. Sources close to Atlee have told Bollywood Hungama that the director is going to produce the biggest film in Indian cinema, according to the report. Shah Rukh Khan and Salman Khan's highly awaited cooperation for the YRF spyverse thriller Tiger Vs Pathaan is already a big deal, but Atlee's project might top that. Atlee to cast Rajinikanth and Salman Khan. Together, Bollywood Hungama quoted a source saying, "Sun Pictures will be producing the film, and they share a family-like bond with superstar Rajinikanth." Atlee, on the other hand, has been in touch with Salman Khan for the last 2 years. They are confident to get both Rajinikanth and Salman Khan on board. Even though the title is still up in the air, production might start by the year 2024 if all goes according to plan. Salman Khan is currently filming Sikandar, directed by A.R. Murugados, while Rajinikanth is getting ready to release Vettaiyan and start shooting Cooley. Atlee's conversation with different film stars. "Every now and then, I discuss a lot of things with a lot of film lovers," Atlee said in an earlier interview with Pink Villa, providing insight into his conversations with different film stars. The director said, "Of course, me and Salman Sir, Khan, had a discussion. Me and Hrithik Sir, Roshan, had a discussion long ago. Me and Ranveer Sir, Singh, Ranbir Sir, Kapoor, Vijay Sir, Thalapathy, had a discussion. And Alut, Arjun Sir, had a discussion. As cinema lovers, we don't stick to, we're going to stick to this thing. We come with love, so if I like to work with you, I'll love to work with you."